beneath my flight, you define me by putting the inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Yes, open your eyes. Good morning. Yes, good morning, children.
Morning.
Morning, everyone. Yes, good morning, everyone. Okay. Yes, don't sit, children. We have our breathing exercise, right? We didn't do our yoga. We have our breathing exercise and activity. Yes. Okay, now breathing exercise. All of you should stand and do. I want all of you to stand. All are good children, right? So you all of you will stand and do the activity. Okay? Okay, now breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Okay, next is yoga. First pose. Hands up straight. And then bend to your right. And then come back. Now, bend to your left, come back, bend to your right, come back, again bend to your left, and come back. And another exercise, lie down on your bed and lift your body high, okay? Yes, all of you, lie down on your bed. Yes, very good. Lie down, lie down. Lie down and then lift your body up. Okay? That's our next yoga. Lie down. Come on. Very good, Pranita. Very good. Naitik. Good. Rohita. Good. Where is Rohita? Doing. Very good, Rohita. Karthikeyan. Good, Karthikeyan. Very good. Dev Krish, are you doing? Yes. Very good, children. Very good, very good. Okay, now stand up. Very good, children. Satvika also good girl. Stand up. Okay, come back. Now running. Run, run, children. Run, 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 run. Yes, run all of you. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Okay, now hopping. Hopping. Hop with one leg, all of you. Hop, 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 hop. One leg. You have to lift one leg up and hop. Hop, children, hop, hop. Very good. Next is, you have to do skipping. How will you do skipping? Like this. Skipping rope. Yes, do it. Yes, very good. Do it, do it, do it, do it faster. Skipping. Yes, very good. Very good, very good, very good. Now, are you ready for the animal sound, children? Yes. Okay. How does a cow sound? Cow sounds. Cow will do meow meow. Oh my god, children. Then dog. Dog says. Bow, bow. Okay. And then cat says.
Meow.
Crow says. Yes, very good. Ka, very good. And then snake says, very good. And then duck says, very good, very good. All of you, close your fingers. We are going to say the days of the week. Okay? Are you all ready? Close your fingers. Ready, all of you? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Yes? One more time. One more time, shall we say? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. Very good. Yes, good morning, Sainitesh. Good morning. Now, Next, we are going to do throat sounding. Are you ready for throat sounding? I'm going to jump this time. Okay, all of you start jumping. Count and jump, children. You have to count along with ma'am. But don't unmute, okay? Count and jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Very good, children. All of you go drink water and come back. Come on, go drink water and come back, children. Very good, children. Come on, go drink water and come back, all of you. Come on, children. Yes, good. Hey children, bring your calendar. Yesterday also we didn't color our date. Today we'll color two dates, okay? So bring your calendar along with you. Children, are you ready? Yesterday's date we are going to color. Yesterday's date 27. Okay. Yesterday's date is 27. We are going to color 27 and today's date is 28. Both the dates you are going to color. Different colors you are going to give children. Yeah, yesterday's date ma'am has colored and today's date is 28. That another color I'm going to give. 2-8-28 and the day is Tuesday. Okay, this date also you're going to color. 2-8-28.
Mommy, date. Okay.
Okay, keep your calendar down. Today's date is 2-8-28 and the day is Tuesday. Okay, so keep your calendar down and get ready for this. Yes, very good. All of you, I saw your calendars. Everyone, I saw. Now be ready for the attendance activity, children. Today I'm going to show you the
photo.
Yes, Savyani, tell me. What, ma?
What, ma?
What do you want? You said something now?
Okay,
no problem. Okay, be ready for the attendance activity, okay? Done, Ben.
Okay.
Very good, okay. Next is Dev.
Come with
you.
Very good, Dixon. Farnaz. Farnaz. Farnaz is not. Harshni.
My name is Harshni. I am studying in junior KG.
Very good, Harshni. I can't hear you, Janvi. One more time, Janvi.
My name is Janvi. I'm a student in junior KG. I'm a KG girl.
Okay.
I'm a 4 years old.
Okay, Janvi. Very good. Nasiyan. Okay, very good. Kavyani. Kavyani.
My name is Kavyani. I'm studying in junior KG.
Naitik.
My name is Naitik. I am studying in junior KG.
Very good, Naitik. Lukshita. Lukshita. Lukshita.
My name is Lukshita. I am 4 years old.
I'm studying in junior KG. Okay, very good. Next is Pranita.
Pranita.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Pranita. I am studying junior KG.
Very good. Ritvik. Okay, Ritvik is not there. Okay. Rohita.
Oh, my name is Saita. I'm 4 years from junior KG.
Very good, Rohita. Sai Nitesh.
Yes, ma'am.
Sai
Nitesh.
Very good, Sai
Nitesh.
Very good, very good. Siddharth.
I am Siddharth. I'm studying at junior KG. 4 years old. Good morning, ma'am.
Okay. Tarnika.
My name is Tarnika. I am studying junior KG.
Very good, Tarnika. Tilakar. Not here. Okay. Vishank. Vivan.
I am a girl.
Very good. Ready?
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Jedi. I am 4 years old.
Very good, Jedi. Good girl. Satvika. Satvika.
Very good,
Satvika. Very good. Okay, children, all of you look here. Today, ma'am is going to teach you a new rhyme. Okay, vegetables rhyme. Okay, shall we sing? Are you all ready? Yes, all of you look at ma'am. Yes. Vegetables, fresh and healthy. Some from the garden and some from the field. Buy them and chop them and cook them to eat. Or put in the salad. They are healthy to eat. One more time, shall we sing? Vegetables, vegetables, fresh and healthy. Some from the garden and some from the field. Buy them and chop them and cook them to eat or put in the salad. They are healthy to eat. Yes, did you all like the rhyme? Yes, children? Very good. Okay, children, next we are going to sing the phonic rhyme. Yes, you all saw the phonic rhyme which I have sent in WhatsApp. Yes, how many of you saw the rhyme? Raise your hand. How many of you saw that rhyme? How many of you saw that rhyme? Yes, very good. How many of you, Rohita, saw? Very good. Then, Danvin sir, did you see the rhyme? Yes, daily you have to watch that rhyme, children. That is phonic rhyme, okay? So, watch that rhyme and you will learn that, okay? Today, we are going to see a new alphabet, H. And we are going to sing the same rhyme, okay? H for horse. H for hand. H for head. H for hair, okay? So, H rhyme we are going to sing. I like to hop, 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 up and down. I like to hop, 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 all around. Ha. Okay, what is the action for H? What is the action? Ha. Okay, so today we are going to do that worksheet. I'll show you the worksheet. It's D27LT. Yes, children, you will have a horse picture in that, okay? Come on, take that worksheet. Yes. This is that worksheet. You will have a horse picture. Horse. Okay, what is the first step? Should we start writing? No, right? We have to first trace it with our pointer finger. And then only we will start writing. Okay, children, first trace it with your pointer finger. Take your pointer finger and now point it at number 1. Where is number 1? Here. Here. So, keep your pointer finger here. That is D27. Number is D27. Yes, come down and then go to number 2 like this. Yes. Yes. From here, come down and go to number 2 like this. Okay. Started from number 1. From here, you have to come down and you have to go here. A small hint I can give you. You can clip it. What all the worksheets we have finished in the workbook, you can put a clip here so that it will be easy for you to take the worksheets. Okay, so you can put a clip for those worksheets we have done. We have finished. This is the worksheet. I want all of you to trace with your finger first and then start writing. Below we have 4 letters H here. So you trace that. This worksheet is going to be your homework. So don't do this. Don't do this. Do only this sheet. Okay, H sheet. Below the H you will have 4 H letters. It's enough if you trace that. Okay, and this sheet, it will be your homework. Okay. So, don't do this. Only H. H. Spell and write, children. H. Spell and then write H. H for horse. H for helicopter. H for hen. H for happy. H for head. H for hair. H for house. And then H for hammer. Yes, many things we have in H, right? And now after writing, I want all of you to go inside and bring an object related to H. Okay? You can bring anything. If you have a helicopter, if you have a hammer, if you have something else, toy in that, everything you can bring. One, bring an object related to H. Hairpin, hair clip, hair band, everything. Whatever you have, you can bring. Yes, those who finish, you yourself go, children. Go and search and then you bring. Come on. Yes. Ritvik, good morning, Ritvik. We Vishang, good morning. Tilakar, good morning.
Vishang.
Yes, Kavyani. Hedge for hair band. Very good. Kavyani brought hedge for hair band. Very good, Kavyani. And then Dikshan. Yeah, one by one. I'll call one by one. Okay. Yes, mute yourself. I'll call one by one. Okay. What did Dikshan bring?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yeah, I'll call you one by one. I'll call you one by one. Okay. Dikshan brought a hammer. Very good, Dikshan. Hammer. Very good, Dikshan. And then, Janavi, what did you bring? You didn't bring anything. Rohita, what did you bring?
Chibichu.
Rohita.
Chibichu.
Mela, ma'am.
Yes, what did you bring? Helicopter. Very good. Very good, Rohita. Daddy, what did you bring? Daddy, what did you bring?
Rohita, I'm not talking, okay?
Yes, Daddy, I think you brought something. Say yes, Daddy, I can see you here. Yeah. I'll call you one by one, children. I'll call you one by one, okay? Karnika, what are you doing? Yes, Karnika. Harpin, very good. Harpin, Harpin, okay. Tanvin, what did you bring? Tanvin? Tanvin, oh, very good. Very good, Tanvin. And then Devkrish. Yes, Devkrish. Children, I'll call you one by one. No need to unmute yourself. I'll call you one by one, definitely. Okay? Devkrish brought a horse. Very good. Harshini, what did you bring? Harshini. Yes, Harshini, what did you bring? Hairpin. Very good. Very good, hairpin. And next is Janavi. Janavi brought a... What did you bring, Janavi? Okay, you are running now to bring. Okay, bring it and show me afterwards. Okay, Karthikeyan, what did you bring? Karthikeyan? Yes, what did you bring, Karthikeyan? Hat. Very good, Karthikeyan brought a hat. Very good. Yes. Kavyani, I saw you brought something. I saw hair band. Okay. And then yes. Very good, Tilakar. Very good. Tilakar brought a hairpin. Dharnika also brought a hairpin. Pranita, what did you bring? Pranita?
Headphone.
Headphone. Very good. Creative, Pranita. Very good. Headphone. She brought a headphone. Very good. Very good. Okay, next. Very good. Sai Nitesh. Sai Nitesh, what did you bring?
Helicopter.
Very good. Nukshita, what did you bring? Very good, children. Very, very good. Nukshita, what did you bring? What did you bring, Nukshita? H for? You didn't bring anything, H for? Hen. Hen. Where is your hen?
Where is your hen?
Where is your hen? No hen? Bring your hen. Okay? Bring and show it to ma'am. Okay, Siddharth, what did you bring? Siddharth?
Helicopter,
yes, show me. Helicopter. Wow, children, don't have helicopters with you. Very good. Very good. Vishank, what did you bring? Vishank? Vishank brought... What is that?
Horse gram.
Horse gram. Okay, very creative. Very creative. Very good. Next, Vivan.
Vivan,
show. What is this,
Vivan? This hammer.
Be careful with your hammer, Vivan. Be careful. Okay, very good, Vivan. Hammer. And then. Yes. Yes, what is that?
Letter.
Pet letter. Very good, Vivan. Okay. Next is Satvika. What did you bring? Satvika, what did you bring? Hairband. Okay, very good, Satvika. Good girl. Okay, children, very good. You all brought very nice objects. Very good. And thank you. Okay, next we are going to do our math activity. Yes, Ritvik. Yes, what did you bring, Ritvik? Nighting, what did you bring?
Hanger.
Very nice, Nitek. I myself forgot about hanger. Very good and thank you, Nitek. And next is Ritvik. I forgot. Ritvik, what did you bring? Ritvik?
Hanger.
Ritvik, what? What is that? Hanger. Very good, Ritvik. Ritvik also brought a hanger. High five, Ritvik. High five, Ritvik. Good boy. Okay. Okay. Yes, Janvi. Yes, what is that? Yes. What did I want you to do? What is that? Tell me, Janvi. I know what is that. You tell me what is that. What is that, Janvi? Hand towel. Very good. Very good, Janvi. Okay, very good, children. Now, next, we are going to do an activity. Okay, what is that? Okay, we are going to do an activity. Okay, I'm going to call you one by one and you have to say what comes next. Here one number is missing in the middle, you can see. So I'll call you one by one and you have to say what number is missing here. Okay, first is Danvin. Danvin Sai. According to Danvin, what number is missing here? One. Next number?
After one?
Hmm.
After
one. Two. What we come here?
Two.
So one after two. So one, two, and three. Okay? And write with marker. Two. Okay? Next is Dev Krish.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Children, when I call you, please say yes, ma'am. I'll pin you, okay? For that only I'm asking. Dev Krish, what number is there?
Seven.
Very good, Dev Krish. High five. High five. Very good. Next is, whom shall we call? Dikshan. Dikshan. Diction, ma'am. Diction. Here, what number can you see here? Seven. What will come? Yes, very good. Eight. Say loudly, Diction, okay? Seven, eight, nine. High five, Diction. Very good. High five. Very good. Next is Hashni.
Four.
Three.
Four.
Come here. Four. Very good. Children, very good children. Next is Janavi. You can see here. Four.
Five.
Very good. And next is Kartikeyan. Next is going to be Kartikeyan. Kartikeyan, can you see?
Two after.
What is come? Tarnika.
Danika.
Eight.
Number is Danika. Next. Nine. Very good. Nine. Very good. Next is Naitik. Naitik. I have to pin you, okay? What is this? 1, 1, 11. Next is?
12.
1, 2, 12. You have to say it in that way, okay? 1, 2, 12.
1, 2, 12.
1, 2, 12. Okay? Next that. That. Yes, Siddharth. Kavyarni, mute yourself, Kavyarni. Siddharth.
Nine, dash, eleven.
What will be there? 9, 10. Very good. Then why are you looking at your mom? It's correct. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0. When you have 2 digits, say separately.
0
1 and then 0.
10.
0, 10. Okay, very good. Next is. Shall we ask? Next I'm going to ask Vishank. Yes, Vishank. Say yes, ma'am, Vishank.
After 12, 1 to 12.
1 to 12.
Yes, 12. Nine. Then?
12.
After 12?
13.
13. Very good, Vishank. Wonderful. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Good boy, high five. Okay, Sainitesh, next is Sainitesh. Sainitesh, say yes ma'am. Okay, Sainitesh, 1, 5, 15, next is 12, 13, 15, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16,
to 12. Like that you have to say. Okay. Next is Vivan. Vivan. Yes, Vivan. Tell me. Next is.
We got 40.
Very good, Vivan. Wonderful, Vivan. Very good boy. High five. Vivan and Sai Nitesh, high five. Sai Nitesh also high five. High five. Very good. And next is Ritvik. Next, I'm going to ask Ritvik. Ritvik is ready. Where is Ritvik? Yes, ma'am, Ritvik.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ritvik, see here. Yes. What number is this?
Then after what will come?
10.
Ten.
Ten after what will have? Ten.
Okay.
Nine, ten. Next is? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next number is 11. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 11. Okay, and next is Zeddy. Zeddy, are you there? Yes, come on, Zeddy.
Zeddy, Zeddy. 1, 8, 18 after.
Next Zeddy, what number is this? 1, 8, 18. Very good, Zeddy. What will be the next number?
1, 9, 9, 10.
Wow, Zeddy. Very good. Very good girl, Zeddy. High five, Zeddy. High five. Zeddy, high five. High five. Good girl, Zeddy. Okay. Next. You're going to say. Next, who is going to say? Did I miss out anyone? Everyone, did I ask?
Rohita, ma'am. Rohita.
Ah, Rohita.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This is 1, 6, 16. And the next number? What will be the next number?
Loudly.
Loudly.
Chappu. 1, 7.
1, 7.
17. 1,
11, 17. Okay, Zaddy. Yes, Zaddy. Tell me the next number, Zaddy.
Benita.
14, 15. Very good. 15. Very good. Pranita. Pranita.
1, 8, 18.
Very good. Next, them is anyone? Everyone said the number. Yes? Tilakar. Okay. What number is this, Tilakar? 19. Next number is? 20. Very good, Tilakar. 20. 20. Very good. We are going to now do our worksheet. Before that, we are going to do one transition activity. All of you stand up. Stand up, all of you. Stand up. Yes, stand up. And then now you are going to jump like a kangaroo. You know how kangaroos will jump, children? Yes, you know how it will jump? Put your hands front and then you have to jump, 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 jump. Yes, how kangaroos will jump? Put your hands front and jump like this. Kangaroo will jump like this. Okay. Very good, very good. Now sit down. Sit down, all of you. Now we are going to do our maths worksheet. Same day, D27. Sorry, it's D26. Before that sheet we have done past sheet, right? Before that, 2-3 sheets before we'll have this sheet. D26. Yes, all of you are ready, children. It's D26. First, we are going to count and then only we are going to write. Okay? See here. First, we have the keys. Yes, you all know group of 10, right? So, no need to count the 10 keys. You just circle it and you can just make it as 10. And then after 10, we are going to count. 10, 11, 12, 13. So, 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Yes. Next is flowers. Okay. Group of 10 here. So, this is 10. Next is 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. Yes, finish. And next, we are going to count the oranges. Okay, children, shall we start? Here we don't have any group of 10. Okay, so we are going to count straight from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how will you write, children? We have 2 boxes, right? So how will you write here? 0, 4. Like this you have to write. First box you will be writing 0 and the next box you will write 4. You should not write simply 4 and leave the next box. That is wrong. Okay? So first write 0 and then write 4. Next we are going to count the number of apples. Ready? Yes. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The same way, this is a single digit number. So first you have to write 0 in the first box and 7 in the next box. Okay, children. Next we are going to count the number of straws. Shall we count? Yes. This is here we have group of 10. So circle the group of 10. And then after 10 we are going to count 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how many straws we have? 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Let's finish, children.
I finished.
Yeah, finish means show me. All of you lift your book and show me. I'll see it from here. Very good. Harshni good. Tarnika good. Naitik good. Good. Sudan good. Danvin good. Next, Rohita good. Pranita good. Very good, Kavyarni. Siddharth, finish.
Thank you, ma'am.
Danvin finish. Kartikeyan finish. Vishank. Very good. Finish, just show me your book. Pranita, did you finish?
Finish.
Yes.
Daddy.
Very good, Daddy. I saw yours. Very good, Daddy. All of you, high five. All of you, high five. Yeah, high five. Very good. Now we have finished the max worksheet. Now all of you take your plant and name the parts of the plant. Come on, one by one. Danvin, take your plant. Yes, Danvin. Yeah, Danvin.
Good morning, ma'am. This is my name is John.
Yes, tell me, Danvin.
Leaf. Okay. Thank you, Chalman.
Thank you.
Very good, Danvin. Next is Dev Krish. Very good, Danvin. Dev Krish. Yeah, come on.
Yes, I'm going to talk about parts of the plant.
This is
root. This is stem. This is leaves. This is flowers.
Thank you.
Very good, Dev Krish. Well done, Dev Krish. Next is Dikshan. Diction.
Hi, brother. This is root. This is stem. This is leaf. This is flower. Thank you.
Very good, very good, very good. Next is Harshini.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
It is root.
Money, money, ma'am.
Stamp. Janavi, not now. Let Harshini finish, Janavi. Okay? Janavi, I'll come to you. Mute, Janavi. And now Harshini, same.
This is flower.
Very good, Harshini. Very good, very good. Next is Janavi. Janavi.
Good morning, Manila, ma'am. It's root. It's stem. It's leaf. Full plant.
Very good, very good. Next is Karthikeyan. Karthikeyan.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me, Karthikeyan.
Root. Thank you.
Very good, Karthikeyan. Kavyani. Kavyani. Yes, Kavyani.
Root, leaf, stem, flower.
Very good, very good, Kavyani. Next is.
Thank you. Very good. Root, stem, leaf.
Very good, Naitik. Next is Nukshita. Nukshita. Yes, Nukshita. Where is Nukshita? Come on, tell me.
Root.
Very good, Nukshita. Very good. Pranita. Pranita. Unmute and tell me, Pranita. Pranita, unmute and tell me. I can't hear you.
This is flower.
Pranita, wait first. Why are you crying, Pranita? No crying, Pranita. Smile.
Sorry.
No crying. Pranita is a good girl, right? Pranita is a good girl. Pranita will not cry. She's a good girl. Okay. Don't cry. Come on, smile. Vanilla mom likes only smiley faces, right? You know that. Come on, smile. Wipe your eyes. Wipe your eyes. Yes. Good
smile.
Bye-bye. Now you say. Now show me the plant. See how nice plant you have. Show me.
Hey, nice plant on that.
Very good. Tell me.
Tell me.
Say it loudly.
Solar.
Flower.
Root.
In.
Very good. Leaves, did you say, Pranita? Very good. Very good, Pranita. Good girl. Very good, Pranita. Next is Rohita. Rohita.
Ma'am.
Come on, Rohita.
This is? Search. This is?
This is?
Shabu, into this.
Give it in her hand, Rohita's mom.
Okay, you want
it. Hold it, Rohita. You hold it, Rohita. Come on. Now tell me.
I'll go put it. Okay.
Now good. Very nice plant you have. Come on, tell me.
This is. చెప్పు.
లిఫ్ట్ అప్ అండ్ షో మీ మనీతా. సారీ రోహిత, లిఫ్ట్ ఇట్ అప్ అండ్ షో మీ. ఆ లైక్ దట్. అండ్ నౌ యు సే
ఒకటి చెప్పు. దిస్ వన్,
దిస్ వన్
చెప్పు. ఏంటి ఇది? వెరీ గుడ్. ఇది దిస్ వన్ సమ్
సమ్.
దిస్ ఇస్ గ్రీన్ కలర్ లో ఏముంటాయి? లీవ్స్.
వెరీ గుడ్ రోహిత, వెరీ గుడ్.
Okay, no problem. Okay, no problem. Let us see. No problem. And next is Sai Nitesh. Sai Nitesh, where is your plant? Where is your plant? Where is your plant? Ah, come on, name the parts of the plant. Show the plant. I can't see the plant. root. Next. Where is the stem? Leaves.
Leaves. Where is the stem? Can you see the stem?
Stem.
Here you have the stem. This is stem. Can see? Here, this is stem.
Carrot.
Carrot. High five, Sai Nitesh. High five. Good. Very good, Sai Nitesh. Next is Ritvik. Ritvik. Tell me, Ritvik.
I'm talking about
This is the root.
This is the root. This is the tail. And this is the leaf.
Thank you.
Very nice, very nice. Double high five for Ritvik. Double high five. Double high five. Very good, very good, Ritvik. Next is Siddharth.
Good morning, man. This is sleep. This is sleep. This is roots. Root. This is stems.
Very good, Siddharth. Very good. Tarnika.
It is stem.
Come on, point out. Hold it in your hand and tell me.
It is stem.
Very good, Tarnika. Very good. Good. Next is Tilakar. Yes, Tilakar. Tilakar, where is your plant, Tilakar? Very good, Tilakar. Good boy, Tilakar. Next is Vishank. Vishank. Vishank, where are you? Say yes, ma'am, Vishank.
Ma'am, this is root. This is stem. This is stem. This is leaf.
There's no flower in that? There's no flower?
No flowers.
No flower.
Okay, very good, Vishan. High five.
High five,
Vishan. High five.
Next is Vivan.
Vivan. Can I explain now?
You say this is
food. Good.
Oh, thank you.
Food center. That is the stem. At least you point out. That is stem.
Stem. Can we can root?
Okay, very good, Vivan. Study.
We can see.
Study. Study, where are you? Study. Okay, Satvika. Okay, Zeddy is there. Zeddy, tell me, ma. Name the parts of the plant. Come on, Zeddy. See, mama is having a big plant. See that? Tell me, Zeddy. Where is the root? Show me where is the root, Zeddy. Show me where is the root, Zeddy. Root. Zeddy. Yes, Satvika. Good. Very good, Satvika. Good girl. High five. High five. Yes, very good. Zeddy, now can you tell me, Zeddy? Now can you tell me, Zeddy? Children, thank you so much for your cooperation and we'll meet you tomorrow.
Bye,
Bye, everyone. Bye.